at Michigan State off the bye, and prior to that, the close loss out to the desert. And a Big Ten opener for both teams. Here we go. Stewart will be able to return it. Plowing through and staying on his feet. Darryl Stewart finally shoved out of bounds by Smolder, the kicker. Now Cody White sitting this play out. Wide open. Inside the five, diving and in is Jalen Naylor, the freshman from California with his first career touchdown.
It's a big game. They're going to run the quarterback.
Ramsey, it is, he throws and it's intercepted. The other direction goes Shakur Brown. He just came in the game for Josh Butler, and now he's into the end zone with his first ever pick six. 67 yards the other way off the deflection.